In China, at least 8 people have been killed after a part of a hotel collapsed in Suzhou city of Jiangsu province. According to the state media, rescue workers are searching for 9 people missing in the ruins. The media quoted the local government as saying that, as per the preliminary probe, an unauthorized renovation triggered the collapse. It said further investigations into the cause are underway. The 3-story-tall CG Kayon Hotel opened in 2018 and had 54 guest rooms.